Hi, welcome back. I'm just trying to figure this out. Maybe this button over here. Okay. And then this one over here. Nice. All right, we still need to rescue Billy. I think I'll be needing the health, though I might regret it later. Let's just go for it. You know what, let's just leave the shotgun up there with everything else. And then carry the stuff. Hopefully Billy's in this room. Okay. Oh shoot. Not risk it. I saved it. Shoot. I'm gonna have to turn on the power again.
Zero.
I hate those leeches, man. Is there a gas tank nearby? Yeah, there is, okay. Then there are bottles over here. Oh. Not yet, not yet. Where's the bottles? I think it's out there. Where is the bottles? I thought I saw them last time. Could be out here. Or not. Never mind. It would be with the zombies. Sorry. Them. Jeez. I knew I saw them somewhere. For now. Alright, let's do this right. Alright, this time to rescue Billy. Oh. Ooh. Not yet. I need Billy for this. Oh man. Battery. Might be really in that room, okay. I might need room. Let's go get the shotgun and then reload it. Probably leave some other stuff too. Oh, there was a map. I'll come back for it. Actually, let's just leave these and then get the handgun instead. I attempt to find that battery and on Billy.
Billy!
Rebecca, where am I?
You're safe now. Are you okay? Could have done this.
They must have been used as test subjects in Marcus's research. He must have kept messing around with the mother virus.
Billy?
Finally.
I'll go check over there.
Yeah.
Oh. No. Okay, have Rebecca here. And then Bill end up moving. Move this boxes. How would I do it? Okay. I'll just do my best then. We'll move it. Does he have to really get down? Okay. I guess you can stay there. To the left.
Let's go!
Okay.
Okay. I think it's up here. Another one? How many zombies are there? That was a lot.
Ow!
Oh, I'm hitting one. There's a ladder and there's a door. Is this door open? Yeah, it does open. Whoa! We're gonna use this instead. Okay, let's go get the magnum. And then see if we can make some space for the shotgun as well. That way we keep moving rooms. Because it looks like we're almost close to the end. have an idea. I think I might have to control Billy. Get the spray and then we'll go back. Gotta call him. Okay.
This way.
Roger.
Just in case if I die, I see. Hopefully it won't happen. Thank you.
Why?
Oh. There's no room though. Oh no. Nice. Even though Rebecca was in danger. Hang on, there was... Yeah, it was up downstairs. Go back down. Get the shotgun shells and then go back up. No. Okay. Okay, up there. Yes. Anything else in here? No. Okay. Then we go back to put the motherboard. Nice. Oh, go away. Oh, another one. Huh. Oh. Okay, time to get Billy. that it will lead to somewhere else or at least go back. It's not. Wasn't there like... Wow. I must have dazed off. There was a dam that was close by. I dazed off. That's not good. Somehow I knew there's gonna be monsters coming out. Uh-oh. Nice. Not time to get Rebecca. No. Nice. Okay, let's go.
This way.
Roger.
Okay, I might need to make room here. Okay. No one. Is there a red chemical somewhere that I miss? No, not here. And where is it at? Maybe here. No. Can be back downstairs. Okay. Let's double check. That one's long. What could that chemical be? I think the red chemical might be where the tyrant was. Then I have to retrace back. Sorry. I can't remember where the brooms are in this game. Oh well. That matters at? Maybe the way that ladder's at. No. It's not there. Maybe the zombies, where all the zombies are. Go around in circles just to find this red chemical. Okay, might be up that ladder. We haven't even touched. Finally. Oh, oops. Is there anything else here? I might need space. Okay, I'm down. Alright, finally we can go all the way back. So Billy has something that we need. Yeah. Now we can do that lift.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Where's that lift now?
I'll go.
Yeah.
No.
This way.
Okay.
Oh. I think we should go get the grenades again. Might be the other room downstairs. Or on the other side. I didn't even save it again. Oh no. Oh no. Why? And Billy was just standing there, man. All right, you know what? I'm gonna take a quick break. I'll be back. Just to finish this game. Hi, right, later.